288 divided by 9. 2 is less, therefore next. 28 is not less, therefore with 28. 9 multiplied by which number is nearest to 28, but not greater. 9 multiplied by 4 is greater. Multiplied by 3, 27 is not greater. Subtract 28 minus 27 is 1. Next, 18. 9 multiplied by 2, 18 is not greater. Okay. 18 minus 18, 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 288 divided by 9 is 32. Okay.